It's been 1 week since a paper mill in Menominee, Michigan caught fire. The building is still burning, despite multiple departments, some from Wisconsin, coming to help. Governor Whitmer called the state of emergency after concerns over poor air quality continued. Residents in Marinette, Wisconsin are under a shelter-in-place order.